Alright, aloha everyone, Embers here. We're heading back in the Horizon, Forbidden West. It's been a few months since we played. We're going to continue and try and get through the story as much as possible. I'm going to stop doing these side quests unless I absolutely have to, so we can get to the Burning Shores downloadable content. So, we're just going to play and have some fun. If anything, please let me know in chat, and let's get to it. Happy Aloha Friday, and let's have some fun.
Red, you won't believe what I've got to tell you.
The sad thing is I don't remember the controls. This is going to be ugly at first.
If you're headed for the sunken ruins down south, you better be ready for a fight. A group of Tanakh set up camp near there. Machine riders. Word is, they're not friendly.
I'll be careful.
Thank you.
Sounds like rebels. Awfully close to Karja territory. I should take a look when I can. Something other than fire.
Been made.
We'll need the tools. We can't let this thing stop us.
Everyone all right?
You saved our lives. More importantly, you saved the harvest we carry. The Yutaru are in your debt.
Aloy.
I am Daim.
You're saying that's a whole harvest?
The red light you see around you has withered most of our crops. What little we carry, we had to collect at the edge of the plains.
Where are you all headed?
Plainsong. It lies just down this road. I'm afraid you won't see many outlanders like yourself there. My people like to keep to themselves. But if you're lacking weapons or supplies, I know some of them would be willing to trade with you. Here, it's not much, but it's the least I can do to thank you.
I can't take this.
Please, any kindness we see, we also sow.
Thank you.
Dain, you should go. Tell the others we have the harvest, and that we need a healer.
Right. May the land bloom in your steps.
I should go too.
If you do make it to Plainsong, we share our meals up on the northern dish. Dain's one of the cooks there. I'm sure he can make you some rations worth trading for.
I'll try to make my way there if I can. For later. The blight is worse here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere. Outlander. There's Varl and Zoe.
You'll want to talk to me if you... A word of warning. Avoid the ruins northwest of Plainsong. Scouts say something lights up the ruins when night comes. Whatever it is, it's not natural.
Good to know. Something lighting up the ruins. Could be old world tech. Might be worth taking a look.
Charming as ever.
Looking forward to our ship.
So, is something wrong?
I hope your friend is ready for what lies ahead.
Aloy has handled harder problems than this.
I wish I shared your confidence. I'm here, as promised. It's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out. Throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself. And the tribe.
You said you couldn't have assembled the chorus without him. What did you do?
Some in the chorus refused to meet to consider your request. They believe that the cave belongs to the land gods alone, but Varl saw that what you did with Rey could be used to our advantage.
Sometimes it isn't enough to ask the people in charge. You need others to ask for you. As many as possible.
We spread the word about how you soothed Rey.
There may even have been a little exaggeration.
Growing interest put pressure on the chorus until they finally agreed to meet.
I saw it work a few times with the matriarchs, and even with my mother, once or twice.
Nice job. You can handle the politics from now on.
Oh, no. I'm sure we'll still need you to cut through them from time to time.
I get that the cave is sacred, but how did asking to go inside cause such a fuss?
The fuss was already there. Many in the tribe and most in the chorus want to keep doing what we have for generations, which often is nothing. But there are others who call for change, or extreme measures. Your request has given fresh life to the debate.
Right. Tradition. I've run into that before.
But each tribe has to be dealt with in their own way.
If you say so. So you put fortifications around the cave?
Just some wooden barricades. We don't have the stone craft of the Karja or Osirum. It is our archers at the cordon that truly hold the machines back. They withstand new attacks every day. I hope they can hold out.
What machines are coming out of the cave?
Scavengers and hunter killers. But they're tougher than any we've fought before. More vicious, with a strange purple glow.
Sounds familiar.
You've fought machines like these?
If they are what I think they are, then yeah. There may be a whole other problem in that cave. All the more reason for me to get inside and figure it out. So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
Went to the hunting lodge. So the rumors are true. You must be the soldier who took down Regala's champion, and the one who's got this place in an uproar.
What's a Tanakh doing in Plainsong?
Resupplying for a trip to the hunting grounds. You should come by, it's just northwest of here. Bet a sturdy soldier like yourself could handle the trials there.
But I could. Maybe I'll see you there.
Nervous?
Bringing an outlander before the chorus. I hope this works.
It'll be... Worth it, Zoe. You'll see.
You managed to find that strike feature. An excellent choice. Doing better than yesterday, I hope.
Reminds me of Mother's Heart back in the Nora Sacred Lands. Everyone would crowd around to hear what the matriarchs had to say.
You must miss home.
A little. They have to break sometime, don't they?
So long as there's disharmony, they will continue.
Nervous?
Bringing an outlander before the chorus. I hope this works. So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them.
Oh, hello.
Huh? Speak.
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. And if I can get it, it
Zo
will help.
And the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zo. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
Ah. By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
Was that from the cordon?
It's an alarm!
The machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way! Out the gate and around! Fighting in the fields ahead.
These machines don't look normal.
I've seen these machines before.
Keep moving.
Did the others hold out?
Get inside.
somewhere.
Onto the cordon.
Wipe them out!
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than a
we can here. We must press on.
Hmm? Why are you here?
This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Don't let it get to you!
Giving up.
Captain.
It's over.
Let's go.
Right behind you.
This needs like 2 minutes. Be right back.
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything. Cordon. Oh, what's left of it?
So many dead.
They will be more when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. Forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead, Aloy.
Up here! Looking up for that? A cauldron door. I'll gather these while I can. Understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I hope.
Now listen, the machines we've been fighting, they're different, more dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead, and be ready for anything.
somebody you've seen before. Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you.
If the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
And the spirit you're after is in here?
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all. Another wall. Not going that way.
Those cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I said, it wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountain is running to the roots.
Cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor?
Those pillars are rotating.
Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
How are you doing, Joe?
This place was meant for the land gods. No Utaru has ever set foot in here. But I had to, right? To help you and Aloy. To find Fa.
You did the right thing, so.
That worked! Second sight. It's how Aloy saw what Aloy did, right?
Yeah. It reveals things. Lights, images, glyphs, weaknesses on a machine.
Do all Nora wear them?
No. It's just Aloy and me. And, well, now you.
There she goes.
Floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to wait on. Aloy seems familiar with places like this. Are you as well?
No. I've been in an old world ruin, but nothing like this.
I see.
Find a way across, Aloy.
I'm working on it.
more pillars. Might be a way across, if I can get them into the right position. Stand.
crate should be heavy enough. Get it for my stash later.
Thank you.
Aloy, you going somewhere? There you are. Lead on to the core.
Yeah, just have to climb back up now. Master won't work on that.
I'm really lost, and yeah, can I call it a night until I can figure out where I'm supposed to go? Thank you for hanging out, and I appreciate you all. See you later. Thank you.